You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
We just need to deck out the rest of the interior. Okay. I think this is going to be a human exhibit. And you'll know exactly what I mean in a second. So, we got the windows. This is probably one of the weirder things that I've thought of. Alright, so that's the maintenance door. And basically, since all this is set for sale, let's... Yeah, that's my thoughts exactly. We're gonna... Yeah. This is like the best stuff in the biz, so mark that shit up 100%. Open store. Okay. Are you... Finally! Okay. You need to wear what was appropriated. So here she is. And come here, child. I said, come here, child. Alright, here she comes. Oh no. Ebony Barnes. Oh, she was one of the... Okay. Alright, so Cassius is out. Alright. What? Excuse me? Excuse me? No, this is unacceptable. Teleport back in there, you ho. Trapped in there with... Oh, God, it's gonna be like two girls, one cup. Alright, so who Oh, my God, it's a furry. We discriminate a lot. This is all men. I guess if we go by skill, it's you. Definitely not hiring the furry. Oh no. This is the bartender? Ask customer to leave. You're not welcome here. Yep, please leave. Goodbye. You're not cut out for these prices. This is really... Like, aside from, like, the human captive, like, there's nothing going on. Bye. Have a nice time. Alright, anyways, what else can we do? Oh, how romantic. That's when you remember. Lord Cassius is unflirty. And he goes back to read his book. Alright, so you're... Alright, now that you've been abducted, welcome to the family. Oh, look, someone wants to... You want to buy the fancy grill? No. Do not ask customer to leave.
Bro, here.
Yeah. Alright, how much are we gonna... I would not be listening to the store owner. Even... Oh, the $3,000, holy shit. Our first sale, close the store. So, we're gonna make, like, a proper residence downstairs. Oh, it's called Prignless Kinks. And then you go downstairs, and there's this, like, kind of forgot to put a door. So you go through another menacing door, and you walk in on this spectacular bed that is lit up by these lights, because Lord Cassius loves himself and his body, so he is putting himself up, like, for display. And then the prisoners have their own quarters, Or test subjects, I should say. I don't know what I'm gonna do with her. Yeah, Burba. I don't know what I'm gonna do with her, but I know with him, he's quite possibly going to have a baby. That face is just gorgeous.
Do 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 re mi fa.
All right, he's very clearly going insane. Alright, so, I don't know, this is, like, clearly very sadistic. He's singing his life away. This has gotten very awkward very quickly. And, of course...
See?